next exercise we're going to show you in this TRX MMA series is called the crossing balance lunge. Now, Randy's going to be behind the anchor point this time. And I'm going to have him start. It's a lateral movement focused on glute, quad, and hamstring, and some balance and agility. So, Randy, if you show the low end of the progression, he's going to step laterally, step behind. He can plant that foot out on the end, and then he's going to step across, plant this foot out on the end. This is what you do with a client or an athlete just learning, working, maybe coming off of a rehabilitative injury. Then, as you work up the scale, Brandon's going to start to add some plyo. Now, you can either do these for speed, or as you can see what he's doing for length, he's jumping all the way over the mat. He's getting a nice explosive takeoff with some lateral balance on both sides. Acceleration, deceleration, great stuff for